pretty dramatic and image-filled poetry. And this set of songs is from Wolf's Spanish reader book, which he found particularly, the poetry really gave him a lot to work with. He had long felt that in order to make his mark on musical history, that he needed to create some larger operatic work, but really excel more in the smaller art form of the art song. So these four songs sort of take us from the Advent through the Passion.